Well, if your New Year's resolution was to look better than ever this year, you may want to start in your closet. And Fanny Adams joins us now. She's a stylist for Mercantile Portland. Thank you so much for being
here. Thank you for having me. I'm so happy to be here.
Yes, a lot of us want to step up our looks for the new year, and you brought some beautiful models to show us how to do just that.
We did. So we love pieces that you can wear all year long. And one key piece that I'm super in love with is this green Erno vest.
That just pops, that color. I love it.
The color is beautiful. She can layer it over her sweater for winter and spring, and then under her raincoat or her heavy wool coat, and like be super cozy all winter long.
Essential for the Pacific Northwest. And I feel like it's kind of hard to look cute when it's raining all the time. So this is a great look.
Yeah, and we love it with the white jeans. White jeans are not only for summer.
I was just
going to ask. Get that out of your head.
Okay.
The rules don't apply anymore. It's all about white denim all year long.
I love that. All right, we're tossing old rules out the door.
Yeah.
Looking good. That is just gorgeous. And denim obviously still on trend. Yes, all over the
yes.
place.
So it's so nice to have a dress that you can just throw on and feel awesome in. And this chambray shirt dress from Eileen Fisher is just a great option. It's so cute. You could layer it with leggings for winter, but then come spring, put on your ripped skinny jeans and a tank top and wear it as a duster with your sandals, and you'll be super chic.
I love that. Can you take off her scarf and tie it? Or can you do it yourself? Because I get lost, and a lot of us ladies, we want to look chic in a scarf and we don't know how to tie it.
Well,
we need a quick lesson on scarf tying.
Okay. I do the double loop.
Okay.
Just one, two.
One, two.
And then I like to tuck it in. I think it gives you a little control. You're not going to like lose it.
See, it looks so effortless, but when I do it, it looks awful. Okay, so that is the proper way to
tie
a scarf.
Yeah, well, it's one way. There's
one way to do it. Okay, you are looking good, girl. I love it. And tie it with like an ankle booty. Like,
yeah, an ankle booty or even a sneaker would be awesome.
Oh, cool. Yeah. I love that. And she looks like she didn't even try. All right, and our third look is fun and casual. You can come on out.
Yeah.
So
another example of a little bit of distressed denim, but we love it with this alternative to your Saturday hoodie. It's a little French Terry bomber jacket, just layered over a striped t-shirt. Everyone should have a striped t-shirt. You know, I'm wearing mine today.
I was gonna ask you essential pieces that we all need to have in our closet. Striped t-shirt, what else
striped
you got?
T-shirt, white collared shirt. Okay. I would definitely say a vest or a sleeveless slim puffer of some sort, and denim.
Denim.
And any denim. Distressed, white, black, clean, you want it all.
Okay, and let's talk about this denim. I mean, this is kind of sometimes hard to wear, that, you know, the ankles, so this is like a shorter version.
I think the ankle length, is very flattering. It shows off the slimmest part of your leg.
We love that.
Also features your cute shoes.
Your cute shoes, and she's rocking the sneaks. Is there any rules, any jeans passe, like boot cut out, or will those live on forever?
You know, flares are back.
Okay.
You know, never
Noted.
Rule anything out.
Okay, I love it. You guys look so great. And should you kind of stay within the same color palette I'm seeing?
Well, you know, it does make for a bit of a capsule wardrobe if you have a color that you love. But we love these blue scarves that they threw on over their outfits. You might be able to find one in your closet at home. Add a little zhuzh to your look.
Add a little zhuzh. That's what we're all about. All right. And where can everybody find you, Fanny?
We're on Alder in downtown Portland with the orange awnings.
I love it. And your website?
MercantilePortland.com, and also follow us on Instagram. We're Mercantile Portland.
Yes, you got that. I'm taking away layering is key. Well, you guys look divine. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank
We're
you.
Live at 7 coming up. We've got bacon. Don't go away. We'll be right back.